Alrighty. What's this one? Guardian of Remembrance. Oh, there's four characters. I'm gonna assume this is actually the finale then. What we got in the EX area? Can I get any?
Yes.
Nope.
Don't be a stranger.
All right. What did I have here? Oh, the honeycomb.
Hi.
Like all of them. I can do that one now. Nice. Which works out well, because I think Zelda's mandatory in the next fight.
I've done it.
While luminescent, unleash a powerful attack when you dash with B. Really? Okay. Interesting. Oh, I got that one registered too. Oh, so those are the ones I need items from everything else. Alright. Instead of Koga, we'll bring King Rome with us.
I will fulfill my duty.
Please be careful.
Oh yeah, during my little off-screen thing, trying to get Koga leveled up, I did go through all the characters' weapons and sold some and fused some into others. So it's all decluttered. That's good. Let's put him back in the night outfit. Yeah, let's just leave him. That's a sword. What's that? Damage full hearts. Attack speed. Why is that one in there? Sword. Highest, lowest. Must be I just got that one. I wish there was a button for trash. Or sell. Alright. And you're good. You, bow of light, ceiling bow. We'll probably change you into that one. So the ceremonial robes. Oh yeah, you can change her into her winter clothes too. Which I do like the fact that you could do that with the characters. And Terrico. Alright, let's go. I feel like this is the last one. Oh yeah, if you hear faint rumbling, that's because I have a fan on in the window. Aster? Oh, it's a whole group. Oh, is he a zealot?
Catalyst of calamity, reveal unto us the future!
Oh.
Oh, how divine.
Yes, Lord Ganon. Yes,
Lord. Oh, they got the Gerudo symbol on their backs. That's clever. I like that. I never noticed it. I never noticed that was on Astor's back as well. Aster. Yep, I knew it. Oh, is that Aster?
Hey! Help! Hey!
No. Or is that one standing Aster? The one standing might be Aster then. Oh, yep, it is.
The promise of the calamity.
I like that music right there. I like that. Interesting.
The guardian housing Ganon's malice took a certain seer as its pawn in order to bring about the Calamity's revival, and through him joined forces with the Yiga clan, continuing to increase the scope of its power.
With monsters at its command, it repeatedly attempted to delay the awakening of the swordsman who seals the darkness, and to destroy Zelda and the champions, ultimately hastening the revival of the Calamity.
I like that they're doing like the
Hyrulean army, with the help of those who had traveled from beyond the glyphs, time, hung on by a thread.
For these?
As Link and his allies fought desperately, the time-traveling guardian once again challenged its fated enemy, whose sights were set on Zelda.
Oh, there is slight differences there. That's interesting. I never noticed that. Oh, I just realized, because of the end of the game, Toriko is no longer on the character layout. Like, you can't move him around or anything. Oh, I'm like glowing yellow. Alright, where am I? Nice, got my keys again. Head for the Colosseum. Alright, 1 minute. I'm exploring. I've got a feeling they hid something up here. I love the music in this game, man. I hope there's more pieces kind of like this in Breath of the Wild. Or, I was just at Breath of the Wild 2. In Tears of the Kingdom. I can't believe I almost said that. Does it tell you if there's... Okay, yeah, we can. Keep the health of Pyrrha above 850, defeat Astro or Zelda, and then unknown. I could probably defeat Astro or Zelda. What was the recommended level? Is Zelda even on the field? Yeah, no, Zelda's not even on the field. The only one that's on the field is Thunder Wizrobe. I would say, yeah, because obviously she's not on the field because she's one of the playable characters. It would have been on the left side there. Okay, so what was it? One is that. One, two. It's like a spin attack. One, two, three. It's a beam. That's kind of fun. I'm not gonna lie. I just got a special bar filled up from that. What was the last one? Oh, it was just Y. One, two, three, four. Okay, so it's a jab forward. Alright, not bad. I can't tell if mashing X there with the spin attack actually increases it or not. Is there anything here? I love seeing this in its prime. Because in Breath of the Wild, it's all condemned and broken down, so seeing everything in here like it's supposed to be is amazing. It's gonna be the Mount Harbinger Ganon again, isn't it? Hello? God damn it. Oh, wait, it's even bigger. What the hell? Oh, it's like consumed with malice, even more so than before. Mutated Ganon. Oh, good lord. Oh my god. Oh god. Whoa. All right, decent amount. Right. Laser beam. God, there's a lot. He's so freaking big. Ouch. Oh, I didn't even notice the two hands it's got. Ow. Whoa. Suppose I got that. When the hell am I supposed to get the other people? Did he just heal? Okay, so it's not healing. Alright. Alright. God. Damn. Who? Oh, Pura. No. Is it Pura or Pura? I think it's Pura. Here we go. Little one, but why? Okay, I'm gonna leave. Okay, King Rome's gonna be with Pura. Where is she? And then Link will go. I feel like there's something over here. Meanwhile, I'm gonna run up here to this outpost. Whoa! Suppose I managed to get past all those fucking arrows. Oh! That's the enhanced ability thing. That's broken. Did I just level up from that? I actually kind of like playing a Zelda with the Bow of Light stuff. It's fun. Alright, let's see. I'll go down here and help out Link. I'm gonna guess that we gotta go the long way around. Oh. Oh, there it goes. I can't see. Where's the chest? There's the chest. Rusty Claymore. Nice. Alright, Link. Any ally flees, rescue Teriko. They're gonna go ahead and go with them, too. Ow. God, one hit killed it? Well, then again, they're the archers, so... That does kind of make sense. Where's Aster? He's probably going to be somewhere down to the south. Actually, we're going to have King Rome come back here with Impa, and then we're just going to have Link go with Pura. Oh! What is that?
Okay.
I'm trying to. There it goes. Little one's memories? Oh. That's how we get it.
Yeah.
Just in case I gotta switch to them, I'll have him go with that. So Robby got like a little backpack? That's cool looking. I like that. Alright, I'm actually gonna switch the king to run ahead over here, collect this one.
Yep.
There's it. There it is down there. I got a feeling an enemy's gonna spawn as soon as I get here. I knew it. Ow.
Not yet.
Oh, I like how he does the runes. And
yeah.
Dead. Alright, looks like Link. Alright. How am I supposed to get down there? Oh, the way opened up down there. Okay, never mind. I'll go back to King Rome. I'll do this stuff down here with the king. And then if those gates open, Pura and them will probably head down to the Colosseum. But if Aster pops up, as soon as he pops up, I'm going to send Zelda his way. He's probably going to be in charge of the last one, though. To the left of the map, I'm going to guess, is where he's going to be. Where is it? Ah, okay. And
one cannot help us.
Alright. Oh. Oh. Getting moving out of the way.
Whoa, look at you.
What'd I miss? What'd that say? Oh, sent it to Pura. That's clever. I love his combo strings. Easily, I think King Realm's one of my favorites to play in this game. Just because of the way his combos work. Aha, here's another one.
You shall not stop.
How much is that gonna do? Wow. Dunzo. There's Octoroks nearby too, I saw him.
One cannot help us.
You damn Octoroks, piss off. Okay.
Right.
Oh, something opened. I say I heard it at the last second. Another apple. Oh, she's actually, like, working with it. That's cool.
Okay.
Oh, so now I gotta protect them. Good thing I got Link over here. Oh, wait. Where's he gonna be? I'm watching the map. Okay, where? Elephant info. Mutated Ganon, fire, electric ice, electric... Oh, he's not on the field yet. Okay, I'm gonna head down here with Robbie. Don't you dare. Where you going, Robbie? Go. Oh. Well, damn. There we go. Both of them are dead. Guardian? There's Guardians on the map? Crap. Come on. Right. God, there's a lot coming at us. I wonder. Okay, I'm gonna send the king up to this outpost. I think those are guardians approaching from the south. If so, then they're in trouble. Yep. Alright. We'll do it this way. What is it? Y? Yeah. Got it. Come through. Ouch. I'm surprised I got that. Come on, come on. All right. Holy crap, I've gotten good at doing that. Ow, bastard. Run back here, check on these guys. Ow. Bastard. Ow. Dick. There we go. And there's the fire mob, we're gone. Alright, now Link should still be here, so I'm just gonna change over to him. Wrong one. A lot just happened in a few seconds.
One cannot help us.
Not bad. Something's coming up. So I'm gonna have him basically come here because it looks like he's right in the smack dab middle of everything. Now it's Hinox, all by himself. If something starts going that way, I'll go there with King Rome. Looks like a guardian's coming up. I'll go... Actually, I'll have King Rome come here. Be with Pura. I'll bring Link down there, since the Master Sword, I think, still gets the double damage in this game. Unless they just did the glow effect for shits and giggles. Whoa! Oh, it's a guardian stalker? Or...
Oh. Uh-oh. Ow. Bastard. All right.
While it's doing that, King Rome, you go, or Zelda, you go to Aster. King Rome, you stay with Pyrrha, and then Link will go with Pyrrha. Oh, Luminescent Mode drains the special bar. I didn't know that. That's good to know, though. What is he teleporting? Oh, Jesus. Alright, King Rome, you're with Pyrrha. King Rome, you're gonna instead come in here and focus the Moblin. There he is. Yikes. I can't see. Oh my god. Damn it.
This shall not stop.
Be gone.
I was gonna say, why is that not doing any damage? God. Just in case. Oh my god. I love her full string attack. Oh no. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Please be enough, please be enough, please be enough, please be enough. Yes! Thank God. I love that full string combo. That's awesome. And she's over 50% health. Hey, that fire should have gone out. Breath of the Wild logic. That's really pretty. Oh. Oh, I can't change again. I think I got it then. I might lose here. Oh no. Freaking out because I'm about to die. Oh no. I'm so fucked. Oh god, I am so screwed. Man, I am so screwed. Come on. Come on. Okay. That got really close. God, that does so little. I feel like I'm playing a Call of Duty game again. Jesus, this is gonna take forever. Oh God. Are you kidding me? They have different target spots? Oh my God. I'm trying to be so fucking calm. Oh my God. I hate it. Oh God, no. Okay, I don't know what that did. Damn it. Yeah. I got very lucky with that. It's not letting me target it. Must be it happens at a certain stage. Do much better now. I'm not taking too many unnecessary hits. Oh God. How the hell? I don't know how the hell I survived that one. Is this where the second phase is? Where I can target them? Whoa! Guess not. I'm button mashing the hell out of my controller. Sorry if you hear the button mashing. I'm trying not to be near the mic when it happens. I can target them now. Okay, I'll target this one first. Coming out of the way. God damn it. Come on, come on, come on. Did I get it? Yes. Time for the other one. Still haven't gotten hit yet. Nice. As soon as I say that, I'm gonna get hit. God damn it. I hate calling it. God damn it. Come on. This isn't gonna give him back the rest of him, is it? It better not. 'Cause I was so close to whittling that down.
God damn it. Oh, I can't take it down that way now. It's gonna take forever. Okay, come on. God damn it. Barely got that. Okay, that one's down. God damn it. Oh my god. God, I hate this. I'm hating this. God, my fucking hands are getting tired. Oh, wait. No, wait. I got a programmable controller. How did it go? Hold this button. And then is it that? No. Okay, hold the back button. This button, that button. Hold this button. That button, this button. So now my back two control bumpers should be my blast button.
Oh, yes, it is. That makes it so much better. Oh, come on, it's almost at halfway. Fingers are starting to cramp up, and I hate it. Okay. God damn it, that barely does anything. Ugh. What is this, third phase? Yes. Oh no. Oh my God, no. Come on, come on, come on. No. God. I'm gonna break this controller. Okay, no. I'll be back when I can beat this thing.